Zumathiere Giryo's story is not uncommon here in the Upper West region of Ghana, which has among the lowest rates of skilled delivery in the country. Like Giryo, many women here see traditional healers, never visiting a health worker during their pregnancies. According to tradition, they wait months to disclose their pregnancies, and they deliver their babies at home without a skilled attendant.
In Africa, we have a lot of cultural practices. Some are not really very good for improving maternal and child survival.
To increase their chances of survival, Concern Worldwide's Innovations Initiative with our partners ProNet North launched Community Benefits Health, or CBH for short. The program teaches expectant women how to keep themselves and their babies healthy through skilled delivery, visiting a health center for prenatal and postbirth care and for complications, and by breastfeeding their babies exclusively for at least 6 months. Because mothers often aren't empowered to make these decisions for themselves, the program reaches the influential people in their lives, including husbands, mothers-in-law, chiefs, and local elders, providing them education that can save their mothers' and babies' lives.
We need to reach the people who influence these women. So if male domination is key in Upper West, if what mother-in-laws say is key in Upper West, if what the chief says decrees matters to the pregnant woman, then it is important to target these key influencers, you know, to try and change their behaviors.
The health messaging in this program reaches communities through radio, video, local gatherings, health workers, and trained community members called peer educators. The video dramas created and performed by communities themselves are especially popular. A unique part of Community Benefits Health is the use of an incentive that communities are awarded once they meet health targets that they've set. Most choose a borehole for a water pump, creating relief for women who travel far distances daily to collect water. Other communities chose an emergency transport system to ensure access to timely hospital care in emergencies.
So about pumping banan turo kurate ani banan wulte ka pau asiti dogo ta tonana anan la fen ka dogo ana pau hali abayo.
CBH is the first time that even as practitioners in the field we got to hear about a community incentive. If you look at it, it's more in line with our culture because, you know, we do things together.
In the NGO work, we have always designed programs for communities, but this time around, the communities designed the program. And that's why communities are fully
embraces.
Now, Zumathiere Giryo is pregnant again, and for the first time in her life, she visits the health center, and her husband goes with her. Her family is helping with her chores, like collecting heavy firewood and fetching water, and her husband has even taken up cooking.
Tatana, Lentura, as I had been. That one, when I will take a Uncara vehicle or barathon, Donald Allen.